We are going to play Submerged. Submerged is an indie game. I have 100%ed this, so for any of you trophy hunters out there, it's a very short game, it's a very easy game, but there is no platinum for this game. And I really enjoyed it the first time, so we are going to run through this game. I don't know if we'll do 100%. I guess it's going to see how long it takes to get through it. We're going to do a new game. And we'll see how long it takes to 100% it. And that is why it's called Submerged, because of course this city is submerged underwater. There we are, the main character, the heroine of the story. This is her brother. She has brought her brother here because he is sick. She hopes she can find something here to make him all better. Come over here. Looks kind of Grecian or Roman. The statues. And kind of like with Abzu, you get these little runic things to tell the story. See, there's the story, and we find these that tells a story, and then the city has a story, and then these are the creatures we will come across, and these are the landmarks we will find. So need something to stop Taku's bleeding. I haven't played it for a very long time, so I don't remember where anything is. I don't think it's on this island. I think I have to go on the boat. I could be wrong. See, that's one of the creatures. Boat over and climb that building, but we're gonna go see if we can find that creature first.
Yeah.
They had already moved on. Let's get back over there. Let's get to that building. Let's go. You can upgrade the bow, if I remember correctly. And you go find all sorts of artifacts and stuff. You get things to help you find them later. So that you can mark them on the map and things like that. Some creepy noise. Pronouncing some of this stuff wrong, but I'll do my best. Go. This is the gist of this game, or the basics of this game is like the parkour aspect from the old Prince of Persia or Assassin's Creed. You just have to find the grips, climb up. Oh, you hear a whale creature coming. There is exploration in this game, and that's about it. It's just one of these games where you explore the world, traverse the world. If I remember correctly, there's no combat or anything. From what I remember, I think it's just all about navigating and traversing and exploring. There we go, we got one of 16. I'll keep these in my journal. And you'll get to areas like this, see, we can fly down. Flashing over there. Another journal. And then we go back up. One of the med kits. She just bandaged him up. She's going to take a little nap. So our brother's still in rough shape. I need to find more of those crates. And that's where we're going to end part one, right there. We just patched up Taku. This is pretty much the way the whole game goes down. You run around, scaling all these buildings, looking for more boat parts, finding other creatures, and we're going to get into it later. We'll find more stuff. We're going to call this the end of the part one of Submerged. Thank you for watching. I hope you come back for part two.